That's a long ball over the top that has torn City apart here, and Molina is, with only James to beat, has put it wide. It falls to Stott in her 100th A-League women's match. What a moment that would have been. They've got it wide. There's Amy Jackson driving through, and that's a fantastic pass for Chidiak. Oh, and she had Zimmerman up in support. She didn't use her. The flag stayed down. And here's another turnover. Chidiak caught in possession. Molina Ayres across the face of goal. And this time, there is no let-off. Victory on the half hour. They deserve to be in front. They are in front. And it's Molina Ayres with her second in two games. Ayres has won it back again. Here's Privatelli. Zimmerman at the back post. And she has missed an absolute sitter at the back post. Nevin to take. It's a good ball in at the back post. And they've got their goal. And it's Claudia Bunge, the New Zealand international defender. It's another goal from a corner for Melbourne Victory. Chidiak still going, finding space, cross back in for Zimmerman, it's missed. Ayres is there, and so is Privatelli. And it's no longer just a mountain they need to climb. Melbourne Victory are well and truly on their way. Ayres wide for Privatelli. The flag has stayed down. And it's a great stop from Sally James. Gets a big pat on the back from Emma Checker. As McKenna delivers, and it's in. Tori Tumuth. And is there life in this one yet? 10 minutes to play. City are on the board. And City have everything to play for. She leaves it. Polisina chips back post. Wilkinson